PISS stands for the Pin Index Safety System. It's a yoke-type connection system for small high-pressure gas cylinders and their attachments that reduces the risk of administering the wrong gas to the wrong patient. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The distribution and regulation of medical gases is an important but often forgotten topic in the field of respiratory care. In general, oxygen delivery systems store medical gases at extremely high pressures. So before a gas can be administered to a patient, the pressure must be reduced to a safe and workable level. You should also know that administering the wrong gas to a patient is one of the biggest risks when it comes to medical gas therapy. This is why, as a respiratory therapist, you are required to read the cylinder or outlet label before administering the gas. With that said, human error does occur, which is why indexed safety systems were created to help prevent misconnections between respiratory care equipment. Some examples include PISS, ASSS, and DISS. For this video, we're focusing on PISS, which again stands for the Pin Index Safety System. This connection type is actually part of the American Standard Safety System, but it is primarily used for high pressure connections between the smaller gas cylinders from size E and under. And this applies to their attachments as well. The PISS system uses a yoke-type connection that utilizes different pin positions for each of the different types of gases. The pins and holes must align perfectly in order to secure a connection for gas delivery. This makes misconnections very difficult so that the incorrect gas is not delivered to the wrong patient. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking down some of the other index safety systems into much more detail in separate videos. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.